we're going to Ravenswood Generating Station because this station, which is the largest fossil fuel power plant in New York State, is going to see much more demand now that Indian Point nuclear station is shutting down. We anticipated that about a year ago, did our first protest here when Indian Point 2 was shutting down, and now we're back. Indian Point 3 is shutting down.
Turn right.
It has a total of roughly 2.4, 2.5 gigawatt installed capacity, but it doesn't run all the time. It only runs when there's a lot of demand for electricity here in the city, in Queens, in Manhattan. And that demand cannot be served by plants that are outside of the city limits, pretty much. We only have fossil fuel fired power plants here in the city. Most of them are rather dirty running. They're not the most modern plants. Some of them are actually fairly inefficient. Here you can see a fuel tank. So when we're using a lot of electricity and the gas pressure is getting low in the gas lines, then the power plants switch to fuel oil, spewing even more pollution into the air, and we all have to breathe it. The pollution from this plant, even though it doesn't run all the time, of course is super bad because it's being absorbed by so many people. We have Queensbridge housing here in the neighborhood. We just passed through it. It's right between the bridge and us here and the plant. The park here for Queensbridge housing, Queensbridge Park, is right adjacent to the power plant, and I believe some of its most dirtiest generators, the peaker turbines. This here, what we were going to project on, that is Big Alice. That is a 1 gigawatt steam turbine that is probably the oldest installed capacity here at Ravenswood Station. Originally, Con Ed isn't planned to do a nuclear station here. Signatures for a petition. We collected almost 11,000 signatures asking, calling on Cuomo, Governor Cuomo, to call out the shutdown of Indian Point.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty slim.
I was gonna say right here.
So, why do you think taking the unicorns offline is the wrong choice right now? What would you respond to?
Well, I think that the people who want 100% renewables, they're banking on a technological breakthrough that may or may not happen. And even if it does happen, it may happen in 100 years. We really don't know. Whereas nuclear power, it works. That's one of our slides. Nuclear actually works. And it has worked for decades. It works all around the world. In many different countries, 30 different countries, over 400 plants around the world. It's been in working condition for over 60 years. If we really desperately need to make sure that we have enough electricity on a grid that's cheap and reliable, and we want to reduce air pollution, and we want to reduce carbon emissions, then we need to use something that works at scale. There you go.
a talk. Maybe we'll just leave that on. Did you do it? Just leave that on.
The moon!
Hey, they're New York.org.
Cool, thanks. Hey, sorry about that.
Don't you know that you can count me?